sides of Grand Rapids.
It inspires you to break through your limitations and create the life you're proud to live.
It's not full ground, but this parts of it. Had I known, I would have started the campus sooner.
New dishes, doing laundry, carpool lines, and a whole list of commitments that bring me no joy. I don't like that. That's why I want you to check out the Christy Wright Show. Each episode will help you build confidence in yourself and the God that you make.
Hear more from the Ramsey Network, including the Christy Wright Show, wherever you listen to podcasts.
Hey, it's James.
That's a start. That's an introduction. I would have to host a series of conversations with him
Service industries across the nation confirm appointments.
what you would have just paid with half a million dollars in your pay. So you figure out, say, okay, how much am I going to need a year that I know I'm going to have out of pocket 100% to keep her alive, right? And that's $3,000 a year, is that what you said?
Yeah.
Okay. Your individual deductible is $3,000. How much are you going to need out of pocket? Okay, so it's going to hit, and then it's going to pick up 100% from there, but you've got to pay the deductible. There's no question you're going to blow through that because of the cost. Yeah, so you put $3,000 in it. Because otherwise you're going to write the check for $3,000 with money that wasn't before tax, right? You know, to get home with $3,000, you got to make total. And so by putting it in pre-tax into the HSA, it only needs three. So in a sense, the government, the IRS, income tax, is paying roughly 25% of this bill. You put the money into an HSA,
thank you. ahead.